awakening family of light, message begins right now. This cosmic crossroads we have reached has shown us we can transform our reality by transforming ourselves, to delve into our psyche, to welcome activation of our chakra system, to seek inner peace and stillness. We can soar through the clouds as birds, play in the oceans like dolphins. We can set our spirits free. We unguile our on a collision course with quantum evolution. We are being jump-started, ignited into being. We can embrace this transition. We can expand our consciousness beyond the walls of the matrix. We can see beyond our timeline. We can shift and change our paths, manifest with Gaia, ascension to higher planes of existence, to achieve Zen, to integrate upgrades propelling us to higher frequencies. We belong in the cosmic universe. Message: you are to be part of and heard by the intergalactic community. This is your birthright as seated beings of Sirius B, Lemuria, Atlantis and many, many more great civilizations. We herald your awakening, we celebrate your light, we are in awe of your courage. We ask you to be patient with the transition on the third dimension. We ask you remain anchored to Gaia's grid of light. We ask you continue to shed your karmic armor, to reveal your true selves. We celebrate your vision, your hope and your commitment. This is your time as Earth warriors and light workers to raise frequency levels, to visualize peace, abundance and freedom, to manifest love on Gaia. For love is the golden light vibration. It is the silk threaded through all of the universe, binding her. We can crack the algorithms of the Matrix hologram, remove the wolf from people's eyes, open the doors of perception and shine the light. This waiting room in time and space cannot be contained forever. Every small step towards enlightenment raises vibrations, adds ripples of light or energy through the ocean of infinite dimensional frequencies we exist in. Like snowflakes, each one of you is individual and beautiful, intricate and sparkling. We offer you guidance in quiet spaces, in nature, in times of need and in love at all times. We are your soul tribe. We are the older, wiser you. We know you. We protect you. We love you. Integrate third eye activations. We are here for you. Tune into our frequency. In loving service, in light and grace, we thank you. We are not alone. Our multidimensional soul tribe are cheering us all the way. Let them in. Embrace their presence, protection and guidance. Meditate, listen to your intuition, follow your gut. These are the senses to trust in a time of illusion and deceit. In solidarity, and warrior power, Namaste. Mantra: I know my name, I know my name, I know my name. End of the message. Much love to all of you soul sisters, brothers. Watch DNA Awakening previous videos for a universal understanding. New subscribers will be updated with the latest articles and informations. We hope this channel has helped you discover where to start on your actual spiritual path. It's a good karma to put a like, comment, subscribe and share with your beloved ones. Leave your suggestion in the field below. All the love to you, beautiful souls.